former PSG striker opened his career with Valencia on Saturday in the Spanish Championship. It was a small event. Edison Cavani finally scored in his new Valencia FC shirt on Saturday afternoon at home against elchef as part of the 9th day of the Spanish Championship. The 35-year-old Uruguayan striker scored twice from the penalty spot, 41st and after extra time in the first period with an unstoppable header after extra time, 45th plus 7 on this action.